Awesome. Okay. Hey guys, that was Fare Thee Well. Don't really know how it's by. From what I can tell, it's just like an old American folk song, but the version that I just did is based off of the version in Inside Llewyn Davis, which is a film with Oscar Isaac as the lead about like a folk musician who kind of like ends up dying in obscurity because a bunch of shit that happens in his life and he like never gets discovered and stuff. I actually have only seen the movie once, like, a long time ago, back when it, like, first came out, and it was kind of one of those weird movies where you watch it, and you're kind of like, huh, that was odd, but then, like, a couple years later, I was like, you know what was really good? That one movie that was really weird, and I didn't understand it at the time, but now I want to watch it again, so probably gonna watch it again soon, because I really loved it, and the music in it is really amazing, especially if you're into, like, folk music like I am, check it out. Yeah, so that's what that was. Hope you guys have a good new year. Hope you enjoyed the song, and I will see you again soon.